Yo guys, Sick Place here, back with another Riders Republic video. Now there has been a recent update to the game, introducing manuals, wheelies and stoppies. So it's been a long time coming. When it first released, I did mention in one of my videos that they should add it, and now it's finally here. So I'm going to teach you how to do these three things, just a simple, quick, easy tutorial. So let's get to it. So first off is a wheelie. So for what you want to do a wheelie, so you've got your left thumbstick, slowly pull it back so you get the balance, R2, and just hold it. Now don't bring your thumbstick all the way back, just kind of rest it just between the middle, bottom. Obviously you can steer. So, yeah, this is what it looks like in first person. Quite cool. Go for a manual. Hold it back. This time, same thing again with the wheelie. But this time you're not holding R2, so you're not pedaling. Just coasting along. One wheel. And last but not least, stoppy. So what you want to do for a stoppy, same thing again, left analog, but this time you're going to press the analog stick upwards. So slowly for a nose manual. Then get a bit of speed up for a stoppy. So guys, now you know how to wheelie, stoppy, nose manual, all the good stuff. You can now go ride around Riders Republic using these amazing new features. It's going to be fun. I'm going to attach a few little clips onto the end of this video. So yeah, thank you for watching. Stay tuned for more. See you guys around. Like, subscribe. Cheers.
Word up! We have a mass race going live! If you snooze, you lose. So get moving!
Raindrop truck, drop top, top smoking, no cooking the hot pot. I keep fucking on your bitch, yeah, that.